Good afternoon, everybody. I have a wonderful story for you. It's about a greedy cat and a clever mouse. Look, the cat is sitting in the garden. He's having his dinner. He had a plate of soup, a bowl of porridge, a cup of milk, some butter and sugar.
My soup is very tasty. I'll put some butter in the porridge, in some sugar in the milk. The porridge is delicious and there is a lot of it. That's good.
Mr. Cat, can I have some soup, please?
Go away, mouse. There is not enough soup for you.
Well, I just sit and look at the moon. Mr. Cat, do you like this nice weather?
Yes, I do.
Would you like to dance in such nice weather?
I would, but I can't. I don't know how to dance.
I can teach you a dance. Wait a little.
Look, the mouse is running in the village. Oh, I know. We should make a little dance.
How do you do, Mrs. Mouse?
What can I do for you?
Have you got magic balls? I want to give them to the cat.
You are a very good friend. I will give you my magic balls. Here you are.
Thank you, Mr. Shoemaker.
That's all right. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Okay, there are magic boots. Put them on and you'll know how to dance in no time.
Musician, come here. 1, 2, 3. Musician, begin.
Oh, I'm so tired. I don't want to dance anymore, but I can't stop. Help me, mouse!
I'm sorry, but I can't stop you.
There are magic boots. We must dance and dance.
But I am out of my breath. I can't stop dancing. Help, mouse!
You're greedy, cat. You don't want to share. You must dance all night long, and now I'll eat up your dinner.
So we can dance and dance. And the mouse eats up all the rest of her meat. I am sorry for the cat. I am not, because he is very greedy cat and doesn't like to share. And that's the end of the story.
Yeah.